Can spray foam insulation prevent ice dams? Let's talk about it. Welcome to Foam University. Today we're going to talk about the topic, can spray foam insulation prevent ice dams? Well, before we get into that, let's talk about what causes an ice dam. Well, simply ice dams start from heat loss on your roof deck. So what happens is you have heat loss, and then that snow on that roof will melt, run off down to the soffit area, at which point it will refreeze. Once it gets to that cool, open, voided soffit area, it's going to refreeze and build up into ice, and that process continues. And that's where you get a big ice dam. You get those long icicles that hang dangerously down to the ground. That's how that's formed. So let's answer, can foam fix that problem? Before we get into that, be sure to go below, hit that like button for us. Thanks. Foam can definitely help prevent this because foam in and of itself as an insulation helps prevent heat loss. There's some things to keep in mind. Obviously, the construction and setup of the house is key. If you have a cathedral ceiling, thermal bridging will come into play. We've talked about this in other videos. But so if you have a cathedral ceiling, keep that in mind. If you have a traditional attic with an attic space, then yes, foam insulation specifically on the roof deck can definitely help with that issue. Now, how do you prevent this altogether? You want to keep in mind, you want to establish your building envelope on the outside layer of the house. In this case, we're talking about the roof. So you want your building envelope directly on the underside of that roof area. Now again, like we just talked about, cathedral ceilings, they have their own issues, but it can still be accomplished. Foam insulation can still help with that. If you have an attic space like we talked about, again, we generally recommend the roof deck area. There are some pros and cons that go into whether you should do the roof deck or the flat. But if we're just talking about ice dams, and if your goal is just to prevent ice dams, then in the attic space by itself, putting spray foam on the roof deck itself and establishing that building envelope, establishing that air seal with that spray foam, it definitely can help prevent ice dams. You should also check out the link in our description below. There's an article in there that talks much more in depth about ice dams, how they're formed, different ways to prevent that, a little bit more on spray foam in that specific application. It can definitely help you out. Be sure to drop us a comment. If you're having an ice damming issue that you think is a little bit unique, a little bit odd, talk to us about it. We'd love to help you out. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and ring that bell so you see all of our notifications. Want to learn more about foam insulation for your attic? Check out these other educational videos. That's a great video right there.